Hey everybody, Tom Barney, Chicago scene in the Andersonville neighborhood at Bar Roma. And why Bar Roma? Well, Wednesday they're having a meatball eating contest. And I don't know about you, but when they say meatball eating contest, I'm going to show up just because they offer prizes for the top three participants and also offer up something else for anybody that participates in this meatball eating contest. And their meatballs are exquisite. I'm going to talk to Chef Fred on all the things that are involved with making these meatballs, because why not have a great meatball with a great meatball eating contest. That is the Chicago scene now here in Andersonville at Bar Roma. Let's head inside. All right, the sun peering in. What better time to be here at Bar Roma in Andersonville? And I'm here with Chef Fred. How are you, Chef?
I'm well. Thank you.
Thank you for letting me come in here. And for people who have never been to Bar Roma and their first time, it might be for this meatball eating contest that we'll get to in a second. But what can they expect at Bar Roma when they come in?
Bar Roma, we're located in Andersonville, 5101 North Clark. It's an Italian Roman inspired restaurant. We've been here for 5 years. Mm-hmm. We do a lot of homemade pastas. We have a wood burning grill with we do some nice steaks and chicken, fish.
And meatballs. And
of course, meatballs. We have three different kinds of meatballs in the menu. We have a beef meatball, beef cheek meatball. We have a chicken meatball and a spicy pork belly meatball.
Right, and I think earlier we saw the process of the beef cheek meatball being made, correct?
That's right.
So walk me through that whole process, because people ask, well, if you're gonna have a eating contest of any kind, the food's gotta be great. And the meatballs are great, but talk about the labor of love that is putting these meatballs together.
Yeah, I think it all starts with the beef. We're getting our ground beef from L&L Meats, and we do beef cheeks in there as well. So we slowly braise the beef cheeks, and then we cool them off, chop them, and mix them with the ground beef. And you got your egg, your cheese, your parsley, onions, garlic, all mixed together. And they're nice sized meatballs. I'd say about 3 ounce meatballs.
Right. Well, you can't forget the bread comes with the milk, right? That's the fun little part.
The milk, yeah. And the dried bread comes, we soak it in milk with the diced bread.
And then this contest, about what time does it start? Is it like a whole day thing? Is it a specific time during the day on Wednesday? Here?
This is going to be our second annual meatball eating contest. It's going to start at 7 o'clock. Mm-hmm. We're going to have 8 competitors, and you have 3 minutes to eat all the meatballs you can in 3 minutes.
So last year, what were the counts for his meatballs? Because these meatballs aren't small. These are pretty big meatballs.
Last year, our winner ate 21 meatballs.
In 3 minutes?
In 3.5 minutes, yes.
That is fantastic. It really, really is. So what are the typical, are they all the three different varieties of meatballs, or is it one specific one?
We're just doing the beef meatballs, beef cheek meatballs for the competition. That's our number one seller.
Okay. And then for people who want to come by for the contest, or just want to maybe come by and eat beyond Wednesday's contest and beyond, I should say, what's the best way for them to learn about the restaurant or anything like that?
We do have a couple open slots left still. We're doing only 8 competitors. We have 3 slots as of right now left. If you wanted to join, just call the restaurant. It's a $20 sign-up fee, and the prizes are...
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I didn't get to the prizes. What are the prizes here? You got first second,
place,
and third, right?
First place winners are going to get $100 cash and a gift certificate to all the local, a bunch of local restaurants. We have Hop Leaf, Antiprima, Boca Loca, Angelina's, the Magic Lounge across the street. So we have a lot of great prizes.
What's the second prize? Do you know off the top of your head?
Second prize will be a gift certificate as well.
Yeah.
And we have wine and some L&L hats, sweaters.
And something similar to third prize and beyond.
Exactly. Right? Yeah. Bragging rights.
Bragging
for sure. For sure.
And for people, as far as, you know, everything's changing, you know, the masks are off and all that good stuff. So do you recommend people still call ahead for reservations, or can people walk in? What do you recommend?
I would definitely recommend making a reservation, but of course walk-ins, we have a large bar area that you can usually sit down for a drink.
All right, so Chef, if people want to come by for reservations or whatnot, they should call. But first, what's the website real quick?
The website's going to be www.barroma.chicago.com.
And then the phone number if they want to call.
773-942-7572.
And are you guys open Monday through Friday, or 7 days a week?
5 days, Tuesday through Sunday, dinner only. We do a happy hour that starts at 4:30 to 6, and we close at 10 during the week and 11 on the weekends.
Fantastic, Chef. Thank you very much. I appreciate you letting me come in and show me the process of the family secrets. I appreciate it. Are you going to partake in this meatball eating contest?
I am not. I'm going to take care of the counting and the cooking of the meatballs.
As you should. Thank you very much, Chef. I appreciate it. That's the Chicago scene for today. TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's TBARNAS at WGNTV.com. Thank you, Chef. I appreciate it. We'll see you later.
Thank you.
Yeah.